cuckoo clock manufacturing demonstration. They will show a demonstration, and then we'll have some time to go for. If you are really interested in going for cuckoo clock,
yes.
Okay, so friends, I will suggest you to go for, like, you know, because if you ask me, because I am also using the same clock last 4.5 years, go for a manual one, because battery operated, no doubt. Now there are batteries, you know, leak-proof batteries are coming. That is also nice, but the manual is long-lasting. Only thing is that you have to just pull the chain. Okay, so manual. If you are really interested in going for one, the manual was the best one. Like, you know, because usme, it's a long-lasting. Usme maintenance nahi hai. Whereas a battery operated, you have to be very careful while changing the batteries and all, because the moment is same. The watch moment what you get in India, but of course this watches are from Germany. Okay, and manual one is same. Here you will find one crystal shop also, but don't go for a crystal one because we are heading towards
Swarovski
headquarters. So the prices will be better there. Of course, Swarovski crystal world is very famous, and that's the headquarters where we all are going. You will find nice dolls here, okay? Beautiful dolls, okay? So just go through that, where whatever you feel, choices is yours. But this is the place. One more thing, this building itself is a cuckoo clock. Okay, so one wall of this particular place itself is a cuckoo clock. So by 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock or by 2 o'clock, okay, we'll come to that particular wall and we'll see how the cuckoo clock works, because the entire wall itself is a cuckoo clock. So now it's 11:30. Either at 12 o'clock will be better, because 12 o'clock we can see it, you know, 12 times the cuckoo comes, the maximum time the cuckoo comes out. And so what we'll do, first we'll eat Black Forest cake, or you take the plate and you can eat outside and you can enjoy that 12 o'clock situation or 12 o'clock thing, and then we go for a demonstration, and after demonstration and all we'll have our lunch, and after lunch we'll be proceeding towards Switzerland. Clear?
Yes.
Or you want to go first to the cuckoo? I think we'll have Black Forest first. So you'll have that particular 1 hour between, and then we'll have a lunch.
Yeah.
Okay? So first we'll go to a self-service restaurant where we'll get the Black Forest cake. I love this drive, because this is the most beautiful drive.
Very scenic.
Green, you know? Even road ke upar inke
the trees are green.
See, here the trees are also so disciplined ki unke patte bhi road par nahi girte. So friends, we have reached to our destination, Hopgut Stream. Now you can see on my left hand side, that's the place we all are going. Even sometimes I also get confused for the further.
Oh, it was a mistake.
Bro, here, Ash.
If I U-turn?
Yes.
No, no, it's not U-turn. Little go that side. I love that.
Under the tunnel.
That's it.
इसमें जीपीएस नहीं लगा हो क्या?
हमको जीपीएस की जरूरत नहीं है। अभी मालूम सब रोड्स मालूम है। दो साल से यही करता आ रहा हूँ मैं।
फिर भी यार रिमार्केबल।
नहीं।
जीपीएस।
ओके नाउ, नाउ प्लीज लुक एट योर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड। यू विल सी अ वॉल। दैट वॉल इटसेल्फ इज अ कुकू क्लॉक। It's coming. There it comes. Here it is.
Yes.
Yeah.
So this is.
This is the factory?
Yeah. Actually, factory is another place. Because this is the place, it's not possible to take you to the factory.
This is showroom.
But this is the place where you can see the demonstration.
This is Dhruba.
Yep.
Dhruba.